Hi, I'm Rick for TGW.com, and these are the new G425 crossover irons from Ping. I hit them for the first time. I'll talk about my experience, the look, feel, sound, and the ball data. What type of shots did I hit? Then I'll talk about the technology that's behind the new G425 crossover irons from Ping. Listed are the standard specifications, and you can see that there are three lofts available. I hit the 20 degree 3-iron. Ping is using two shafts as standard stock graphite offerings. I hit the Alta CB 70. They also have the Alta Distanza 40, and Ping is offering three other shafts as no upcharge shafts. Ping is using the Arcos Caddy. It's a smart grip. It's the Golf Pride Light 360 Tour Velvet. It's available in four sizes, but remember, TGW.com can accommodate any custom request. The G425 crossover irons are designed for more distance in your long iron game and more forgiveness. A lot of times players get to their long irons and they find that the gaps on those tend to shorten, and the G425 crossover irons are going to increase those gaps. I hit the G425 crossovers today for the first time, and first impressions is I love the blacked out look of these irons. It really makes the ball stand out at address, and it helps an oversized iron look a little more compact. If I were to talk about the feel of the G425 crossovers, I would say that they just simply feel great. And the turf interaction is fantastic. This club is very easy to hit off of a tee, but I had no trouble striking this off the ground. My ball data was very similar. In fact, on average, I was swinging this club just over 90 miles an hour, getting a ball speed of 125. And this is whether I'm off the tee or off of the surface. Average launch was 13.4 with a spin rate of just over 4,000 RPMs. I had a max height of 79 feet and a nice shallow descent angle of just under 40 degrees. That gave me an average carry of 189 yards with the 20 degree 3 crossover, which is just what I would expect. New to the G425 crossover is a thinner face and a redesigned internal geometry that delivers higher ball speeds for improved distance. The forgiveness is provided by the internal toe and heel weights that expand the perimeter weighting, giving the G425 crossovers a very high MOI. And then, as I mentioned earlier, I love the stealth hydro pearl finish. And not only does it look good, but the hydro pearl actually repels water so that the club face and the golf ball make more consistent contact in all conditions for consistent spin and consistent shot distances. If better gaps in your long game sound like they'd help you play better golf, you should give the 425 crossover a try. And remember, TGW.com offers a 30-day mulligan buyback on any standard stock order and up to 90 days should you place a custom order. These are gap-filling long irons, the G425 crossovers from Ping. You can check them out. Check out our other product review videos at TGW.com.